guys, here's the fourth reason for why I'm in the fight against bullying. It's unbelievable to me how we as a society turn a blind eye to negative, painful, hurtful abuse done to others. When will we live the words, see something, do something? How would you feel if you knew your child, your baby, was suffering unimaginable pain, comes home and pretends everything is fine, only to find out that after you go to bed at night, they cry themselves to sleep in fear of tomorrow, in fear of a bully, or even worse, contemplating suicide? Help me help others in the fight against bullying. Educate yourselves, educate your children. Help me in the fight against bullying.